bunching them up. I'll be darned. I thought he was down over there.
That was Dan Celio got inside. Jimmy Johnson can't believe what has just transpired here. Oklahoma will go for the 2 points. I thought he was down on the bobble.
From this vantage point, it appeared that he was down.
Now the... It is a shame to see an ugly incident mar what has been a fine football game between numbers one and two. Torres are stepping in there. Now this interception was preceded by another strong charge by Hawkins. He was coming hard from the rear. McCutcheon stepped up away and started down the left side. And then, as McCutcheon was pushed out of bounds by Stafford, pushing and shoving broke out, the penalty flags started flying, and the officials will get it sorted out. 1:22 to go, and Brian Bosworth and Oklahoma have come to Miami, but they will return to Norman empty-handed. Second and goal for Testaverde and the Canes. They bring Oliver wide to the right. Dives toward the end zone and he is short.
He wanted that, didn't he?
And Bosworth didn't want to let him have it. He and Dixon hammered away.
Congratulations. Let's go to Brent.
All right, Coach Jimmy Johnson said it, and then he proved it. The Canes at number one. We'll be right back.